He can make a work a pleasure or a burden. It had nothing to do with money. Nothing to do with money.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Something, I think.
Oh, I was just thinking about Bob Cratchit.
Who's Bob Cratchit?
No. Ah, Isabel. Those were wonderful days, you know.
Quick, my time grows short. Ebenezer, I have come to say goodbye. I'm going away, Ebenezer. You will not see me again.
But you were going to marry me.
No. You have found another lady. She is much more desirable than I am.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
This lady, here.
How shall I ever understand this world? There is nothing in it which is so hard as poverty, and nothing that condemns it as the servitude pursuit of wealth.
He's right. It was true then, and it's true now.
All of your nobler dreams that I have loved, I've seen die off, one by one, until only the desire for gain is left.
I'm not changed towards you. Am I?
Yes, Ebenezer, you are. Your promise to me was made when you were poor and content to be so. I see that all too clearly now, so I can release you.
Have I ever asked to be released?
In words, no. But in changed nature, yes. In everything that made my love of value to you, yes. If you met me today, you would not love me.
I would. I do. I still do.
Isabel, I find it impossible to discuss personal affairs during business hours.
You see, if you weigh me by gain, I weigh very little, and so I am not enough for you.
Say something, you fool. Say something.
You may have pain in this, but it will pass, and you will dismiss the recollection of it gladly as if an unprofitable dream from which that you well awoke.
Don't go! It's a mistake! Don't go!
Be happy with the life you have chosen.
Isabel!
Isabel, go after her!
I can't.
You fool! You fool!